Dave joined the band back in 1989. He had some mighty big shoes to fill. And he's done one hell of a job of it over the last 26 years, I would say. But tragically this summer, the man whose shoes those were, a man who put REO Speedwagon on his shoulders as the original lead guitar player, carried this group to a recording contract with Epic Records back in 1970, wrote a bunch of the band's greatest songs, a bunch of which we do every night, and co-produced records with me, was my rock and roll big brother. I would say that I learned pretty much everything that I know about being in a rock band through channeling the energy of Gary Richrath. That Gary contributed to this band, this next one we're going to play was a song that touched me perhaps the deepest. He wrote it after watching a student demonstration right over here on the quad in Champaign-Urbana. And it was his way of reaching out to the students and trying to connect. Gary always wanted to connect with people. It's one of the things that I loved about him the most. But when I think about him right now, as I'm about to sing his words, I can picture a photograph that just sticks in my mind of Gary sitting bareback on his horse, no shoes, no shirt, his hair blowing in the wind. And that's how I picture Gary right now, riding through the golden country.
We'll be right back. Yeah.